ESA missions have transformed our understanding of the universe, from witnessing the birth and death of stars, to investigating the past history of our own galaxy, and even the origins of the universe itself. New missions will address two of the biggest scientific questions about our place in the universe. Are there more planets like Earth, and could they support life? ESA is planning a series of missions to study exoplanets, known planets outside our solar system that are orbiting bright stars. The first, CHEOPS, is due for launch in December 2019. The mission's designed to obtain detailed information about known exoplanets and investigate whether they're rocky, icy or gas giants like Jupiter. Another mission under development is Ariel. The mission will examine the chemical composition of exoplanet atmospheres to find out which ones might have the right conditions for life. And a third mission, Plato, or Planetary Transits and Oscillations of Stars, is being built to find and study extrasolar planetary systems, and maybe even a second Earth. LISA Pathfinder proved the technology needed to build ESA's Gravitational Wave Observatory, LISA. Gravitational waves are vibrations in space-time, first predicted by Einstein. They're produced by huge astronomical events, such as two black holes colliding. The three LISA spacecraft will detect gravitational waves from objects up to a million times larger than the Sun. LISA will operate alongside ESA's Athena, a new X-ray observatory currently under development. LISA and Athena will observe mergers of supermassive black holes, telling us more about how these monsters alter time and space. Thanks to ESA's Rosetta mission to Comet 67P, we know more about comets than ever before, and scientists will be analysing data from the mission for many years to come. But whereas 67P orbits the Sun every 6.5 years, a new mission is planned to a comet that's never been seen before, or affected by its passage round the Sun. Targeting a pristine comet as it enters the inner solar system, Comet Interceptor's three spacecraft will fly past at high speed, taking pictures and gathering data. The mission could also examine an interstellar object like Oumuamua, discovered in 2017. Together, these missions will give us new insights into fundamental questions about the universe we live in, and how we came to be here.